Hi, I'm Man vs. Food, and I travel from San Francisco to Paris and further all around the globe, tasting the world's hottest foods.
I'm Nathan Vigil, and here I'm in San Diego, and I'm ready to take on the special Lulu Salsa and Chips Hot Challenge!
Here in San Diego, Chef Lulu's famous salsa and chips are the spiciest in the county.
So, is it good?
Yeah, it's just so spicy, you know?
Yeah.
Like, just dip it and eat it, and it's so spicy, like, you still want to drink water.
Really? Is it hard eating it?
Yeah.
So, what do you like best about Lulu's?
Just the salsa. It's so spicy.
That's what I hear from everyone. Stuff. Did you do some Diet Coke with it?
Yeah. The bubbles help me because it's so hot. You just gotta, like... Oh, that's good.
So...
This is going to be a hard challenge.
I am here with Chef Lulu to see what he has to say about this spicy meal.
Well, I start with a lemon. Then I break open a banana and use 3 of these chili peppers. Then I spray in a little Windex. And I stir it all up. Voila! It's very spicy.
This is gonna be my hottest challenge yet. I have to get ready.
Here you go. You have to eat all of the salsa. Very spicy, yeah.
I took the advice of the locals. Milk and soda.
I'm gonna try it out. It's really good. This isn't as bad as I... Oh, here comes the spice. Oh. People. Remember, I'm only doing this to get onto the wall of Lulu's. I have to stop, but I have to keep going, but I want to stop. This is really spicy. This is by far the hardest challenge I've ever put on.
I wanted to stop, but I couldn't with the locals cheering me on.
Apparently, I made a very terrible mistake. I wiped my head with the napkin I used to wipe my mouth. At this point, I had to stop, but I couldn't.
I think food might have won this one, but thank goodness there's no locals around to humiliate myself.